Today I will be teaching you how to find a gen ed in your Catalyst. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to catalyst.uc.edu. You're going to log in with your 6+2. It'll take you to this page. You click My Academics in the top left corner. It'll bring you to this first page. You're going to go over to the left and it's going to say Classes and Schedule. Drop down, search for classes. So again, that's on the left side. And it'll bring you to this open page. What you wanna do is you wanna make sure that you're looking in the right semester. So you change the term. Let's say we're looking for a class over the summer, a gen ed for the summer. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to campus and we're gonna pick Uptown Campus West if you want it to be on UC's main campus. Then you go to additional search criteria. It's this little green triangle right here. Scroll down a little bit and you're going to see course attribute right here. Click that. You're going to pick breadth of knowledge. So breadth of knowledge is the term that we use for a gen ed. And if you want, you can search in course attribute value. And that's going to show you if it's a humanities course, a natural science, fine art. So we'll go ahead and just click natural science and we'll press search. So right here in the BOK BACC section, it's going to tell you if it's a natural science course or what it is. So it looks like we have a couple options here.